RSS feed and Atom feed are small text files providing information about the updated content on the website. Hey guys, this is Anupam and today's video is about how to install latest RSS and Atom feed in your blogger template. First of all, log into your blogger account, then go to edit HTML. Now copy these following codes, then add it in head tag. If already have in your template, just replace with my code. That's it guys, hopefully this video can be useful.